What's up? Welcome to Devin Townsend Saturday. It's time for Hyperdrive. Again, EMGTV. Man, he was on a roll. Absolutely at the top of his game during those recordings. Suggested by Joshua Dematas. Soskorn. Vino Vintage. Luca Martinez. Daniel Holden. They all request Hyperdrive. The EMGTV. Recordings. Here we go, my friends.
My name's Devin Townsend. I'm on EMGV, TV, which is Canadian for TV, and you're not.
Well, that's again another side of Devin Townsend. I really I have not seen before so mellow, so laid back. Um, a lot of people said the guy can do anything when he puts his mind to it. If it's thrash metal or country or really, really slow rock music or ballads or whatever. Of course, this was really laid back and I liked it, but I liked it when he pushed me a little bit more, subject, a little bit more energy. But just for variety's sake, this was very cool, of course. I think nothing another account. Jeweler is also on EMG TV. So I'm gonna check that out real soon. I already know that song. No, his entire work, it's so fast. I'm just getting to realize it. Still, I know very little, relatively speaking, of course, about him. And still, I'm gonna need a lot of Saturdays to fully comprehend this man's entire work. Look forward to it, let that be clear. I even bought, check it out. I'm gonna check this out when I have the time. It's got the, of course I've seen some songs. Die Zildort album and his, like its best, the other disc has got its greatest hits, so to say. So there's gonna be a lot of fun watching this. But I'm going on holiday, so gonna take a couple of weeks before I really want to lay back and watch this and fully enjoy it, because of course I've seen songs and I fully understand this one is really legendary. So wish me luck. I'll tell you my experiences with it when I've seen it, but don't hold your breath. On topic, cool to see the, again another side. One in a million. One in a million is man. One in a billion. I think we all can agree on that. What do you think, guys? On what album is this track on? Enlighten me. Tell me your experiences with it. What do you think about this song? Do you prefer the really heavy metal era? When it comes to Devin Townsend, or do you like his Devin Townsend project more? It's all good, you know me. Enlighten me, educate me. I love to hear you guys' stories. You are so much appreciated. Thanks very much for watching, guys. If you like this video, click on like button and subscribe if you like what I do. Bye bye, my friends.